Mario, DK, Link, Samus, Yoshi, Kirby, Fox, Pikachu. And who are they? Okay. Now that that bit of nostalgia is out of the way, let's get started. And I used to play this game a lot when I was a kid. My sister and I would always fight each other. So today, I'm going to be going through classic mode with each character. Today I'll be starting with Mario. Man, it is weird not having side specials. I've been playing Ultimate for so long. Oh, I thought I was gonna grab that for a second. This stage in particular used to be my brother's favorite. Because, you know, it was big, there was enough room for us to fight on. Cheap shot. Yes. Mario, is that you? Luigi has teamed up with Mario. Traitor, or Luigi. Got him. Time to see who has the more popular franchise. Thank you. Oh no. Oh crap. He got the star. He should be dead by now. Why aren't you dead? Oh, no. Seriously? Oh, that was stupid. I was never good at these. I'm glad they never came back. Mario. Two for one. Mario, wake up. Okay, good. Oh crap. No, 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 no. Grab the stupid heart. I never understood why this wasn't an unlockable stage. No. Jump, you idiot! No. I think the first time any of us got this far, I was like, what the heck are these things? I was scared. I mean, I was a little kid, so I was easily intimidated by the unknown. Shadow Wolfie, glad you could make it. Master Hand. Oh no. Oh! Wake up, Mario. Okay, and that's Mario done. Okay, who wants me to skip the credits? Mario's number one. Oh, and look who we have here. Flex on him. You can now play as Jigglypuff. Okay. Now that Mario's done, it's time to play as... I'm gonna choose... Kirby. Kirby's one of my favorite characters. Let's try it on normal. And see how we do. Hey, DJ. You know what's interesting is there's a hack out there that it adds more characters and more stages to the original Smash 64. How did I miss that? You cheapo. Yeah. Nick must really hate the Mario Brothers if... if he's teaming up with me again. Gotta be kidding me. Link, do your job and beat these guys. Did the barrel just disappear into that? Huh. Well, okay then. Yoshi, you suck. Ah, that wasn't as harrowing as I thought. Crap. I'm glad the board the platform segment got replaced in later Smash titles. Two for one. Kirby's grab is pretty badass. Bruh, stop that. I'm a drain of your seal. Oh no, 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 no. Why won't you die? Okay then. Come on, you slippery bastards. Oh no. Thank you. Oh no. We'll try Kirby some other time. Whatever happened to the Polygon team? I think they got replaced by the wireframes from Melee. Okay, so we'll try Kirby some other time. Stood there and let it happen. I never noticed, was Link wearing an earring? Or am I mistaken? It kind of does look like he's wearing an earring. If you look closely. Okay. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, you have got to be shitting me. Freaking R-Wing. My god. That was so stupid. What the actual heck was that? I mean, that R-Wing just showed up and was like, uh-oh, this fight is going way too well. Gotta even the score. Can't have him going into the later levels with a full stock. Because that would be too convenient. Link, don't dash. Thank you. Oh no. Screw this. Yep, Yoshi got his revenge on the Mario Brothers for treating him like a steed.
I'm not your pack mule!
Oh. No! Oh my god, you have got to be shitting me! Is it animal abuse when you're beating up a Pokemon? I think not. Because Pokemon aren't real things. They're not real animals. No. Again, I hate these levels. No. Oh. We'll try Link again some other time. You see, I like playing games on easy mode because they're supposed to be relaxing. I don't want to get stressed out playing a video game. Video games are meant for leisure. Oh no. The only time I want a challenge in video games is when I'm playing with other people. You piss off, Arwing. Oh no. Heck to the no. You're not getting me with that cheap shot. Serves you right, you cheap bastard. Come on, man. Samus? Grab the thing. Just think. Years later, Samus and Pikachu would become best friends in Brawl. What the? Huh. annoying yellow rat. I do not understand how they expect you to get that particular platform. Or get to those platforms for that matter. I mean, have you seen Samus' jump? It's terrible. Oh. I don't think they thought that through when designing that level. There's only room for one Samus. How convenient. Thank you. Samus, grab the dang Pokeball. Yeah, that's useful. Okay. Oh no. No. Samus, you were supposed to activate your shield. Not your grapple. The heck is wrong with you? Oh, it's on you, big cheese. Eat piece of cloth. Whoa, camera. Chill out. I love this part where it goes into a vortex. It's like super tense. And that Samus completed. And here we go. This is what I played normal mode for. I'll be so mad if I lose this. Like, I just went to heckin' back to get this kid. I'll be darned if I fail now. There we go. You can now use the Child Genius Ness. Okay, so I'm thinking one more go around. You know, it would be nice if they had, like, a randomized order to these fights. You know, like most other fighting games. But I guess it wasn't in the time constraints. Yeah, I think rival scenes would be pretty cool too. Like, Fox meets Samus in space, and that's when they have their bout. And, Kirby and Pikachu mistake each other for denizens of their homelands, so they fight each other. Oh, crap. Uh-oh, here comes the swarm. About time. Uh-oh. Well, that was convenient. Oh no. Ah. Come on. Hammer time. Oh. I love how these Kirbys can actually hit each other. Oh no. No. No, 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 no. Why didn't my recovery work? I forgot how finicky the controls were. Okay, who here thought Samus was a dude? Until proven otherwise. Because I'm guilty of that. you know, thinking about Samus, I'm reminded of this one sketch from College Humor, I think, where she's meeting with her agent for the first time. And she's like, I'm not sure if I need an agent for my first game. And her agent's like, hey, all right, but hear me out. We keep your gender ambiguous until the end of the game, where it's revealed that the player has been playing as a woman the entire time, shattering the notion that only men can be heroes.
Okay, that actually sounds pretty genius.
And when they beat the game, they get to see you in a bikini.
Wait, what?
Sex sells. It's empowering.
I don't know if it's empowering if you're just going to parade me around in a bikini.
What the heck, game? Come on. Fox, you're being too finicky. Hey, Florine. Wake up, Fox, wake up. No, no, no. No, no, no. Oh, gosh, dang it. What? Yes, I will continue, because that was cheap. That was so cheap. Oh, my gosh. I forgot how bad the recoveries in this game were. Especially Foxes, Lynx, and Samuses. I thought he was gonna knock himself out of bounds there. So, I think we'll call it here for today, and we'll do some more classic mode runs with the rest of the cast. I hope to see you guys then.